Hey, how's it going? My name is Lindsay and I am passionate about music. I created this blog because I want to share my enthusiasm about music with others. I want to create awareness of various music news, the music community, new artists around the world, my personal experiences, and how music plays a role in our lives. But first, a little about myself. My interest in music really took off when I was about 13 years old. It was at 13 that I experienced my first concert, and I started to relate lyrics to what was happening in my life. It was music that helped me through the tough times, but it also enhanced the good. My first concert included bands such as Alkaline Trio, Reggie and the Full Effect, and My Chemical Romance, who was... I enjoy all genres, my favorites being rock, indie, alternative, and metal. Which many people find surprising because of my gentle personality and quiet voice. I enjoy music festivals and concerts more than anything, and I'm always looking forward to meeting my favorite artists whom I find to be quite inspiring. I was drawn to music after I experienced the music community firsthand. I think it's amazing that all genres are able to bring crowds of people together for a single purpose. Whether it's purely for music enjoyment or a movement of some kind, individuals of all ages, styles, ranks, and ideologies stand amongst each other as one, as a family. I think it's beautiful the way fans look out for each other, and even more so, how an artist looks out for their fans. I have been to so many shows where an artist will stop the show simply to make sure a single person in the crowd is doing okay. Everyone cares, and that's important, especially in the world we live in today. I want this blog to show the positivity of music around the world and how it encourages us to come together. Music is also favorable for improving our moods, and it provides a better understanding of what is happening in our lives and around the world. Artists make music for what is important to themselves and their audience. Whether one sings about personal experiences, current events, or their hopes for the future, there is a message being played to the public. It's engaging and influential, which is why it can be found at events having to do with politics, sports, rallies, and even memorials. It has a strong effect on our emotions and can get us to feel whichever emotion is needed in any situation. It brings people together, but it also educates, clarifies, and demonstrates. It allows us to look at something from a different point of view. It's moving, and it's necessary in today's culture. Music is truly an art and should be treated as such. Negativity should not be associated with music, nor should judgmental comments and expressions. While music may influence our personalities, it does not tell someone who we are. So forget about the stereotypes. Fans of art, we can appreciate all genres as we please. I hope that through my blog posts, we're able to connect and I'm able to provide you with this kind of knowledge and experience, because educating ourselves and discovering new messages and outlooks from artists throughout the world is pretty invigorating. I truly appreciate you taking the time to get to know me, and I look forward to the conversations we'll share in the future.